Okay, we're now ready to measure the change in position. Now, it's easy to tell where it starts. It starts at the middle of my Legos, as we noticed last time. So I put the 10 centimeter mark right at the starting point there. And then I ran my tape measure over here and I set it right at the finish, at the middle of those crosshairs there. And I can now measure my change in position.